Hi! In today's video, I'll be reacting to the Israeli entry for Eurovision 2024. That is a song called Hurricane, performed by Eden Golan. I have heard that this song has gone through multiple revamps in terms of lyrics and whatever, because you see standards. I don't. I'm. If I ever make reactions to political videos, I might get into politics commentary, but. For this is not the purpose of this video, so for in the context of this video, I'll abstain from the politics of this and whether the lyrics should have been changed or not, especially since I don't know what the original lyrics were, since I've never seen what Israel decided to send to Eurovision. Since this will be the first reaction to whatever the song is. Now, given that, the other thing is that this is a music video, since probably because of the revamps, there is no live performance or whatever, national final. So, yeah, we have to go with what we have. And obviously, that means we can't, like, discuss staging or whatever, because I simply don't know how this would be staged. Because obviously, even lyrics would impact that. With that said, if there are any other songs you'd like me to react to, let me know. Or either videos that you'd like me to react to, let me know in the comment section down below. However, if they are not Eurovision 2024 related, including national finalists that did not get to Eurovision, then these videos will probably be, if I would, what I choose to react to, that will be coming after Eurovision is over. For time being, let's get to the reaction. That was a long-winded intro, but it was necessary because I'm certain there will be people like, oh, boo one of the sides or the other side. Not a point here. Here we are just focusing on the song. That is a pleasant voice.
People walk away but never say goodbye. Someone stole the moon tonight, took my light, everything is.
Given that I would assume then there will be some background dancers in maybe there won't be, but maybe there will be in Eurovision. I'm curious, what in the name of is that going on in background over there?
Black and white, who's the fool who told you boys don't cry? Hours and hours and powers, life is no game, but it's ours while the time goes wild. Every day I'm losing my mind, holding on in this mysterious ride, dancing in the storm. I got nothing to hide, take it.
I assume there is an upbeat chorus that ever coming. I really enjoy how, I don't know why, but I really like her accent or like the way she pronounces the lyrics, like, and her voice in general is very cool. At the moment, I like how the song has started. It has the ingredients to be a good song. I'm just wondering if it will have the power for it, because at the moment, the music is fine, the voice is fine, but it needs something to bring it all up a notch, right? To bring it all together, which I'm not hearing so far. Maybe it comes in chorus, let's see. Okay, the chorus did not go up as I thought it would.
Living in a fantasy, ecstasy, everything is meant to be. We shall pass, but love will never die. Hours and hours and powers, life is no game, but it's ours. Why the time goes.
Yeah, that voice is, yeah, that's cool. It doesn't sound like the most demanding song voice-wise. Or vocally, I guess, but for what it is, yeah, that is nice. I wonder if she can perform it as well live But as I said, since I have not seen any national finals without a performance, then can't comment on that. Okay, so I'm guessing this is the chorus, but it needs something to bring it to bring the power to it. Let me think. As an example, I could give give me a second. Okay, let's just for the sake of comparison. This is Duncan Lawrence's performance in 2019. Let me start somewhere around here. There's nothing. There's no, at the moment, there's just one, the rhythm effect, right? And that is it. There is nothing additionally, right? Then comes this. And not just with voice, but also with this. I want to call it global. I know how to describe it. The sound, right? It brings it all together. Okay. But it's not just the main instrument, because main instrument is already here, right? But even here, you can a little bit hear, but it is less because it's mostly the piano. But then here is the effect, right, sort of thing, and it needs this thing to bring it up a notch, right? If it gets that, let's see. If, I don't know why the sound is missing now. Let me try to. Sorry. Okay, now this moment is cool. If they can keep this source, this I think here, if this was just not just her voice, but let's say a back vocal voice, right? And then I assume there is one more chorus coming based on the timing, 2:34 out of 3:06. If there was another chorus with this back vocal still going on, right? It would also give another layer that maybe would bring it together, that would sort of substitute this effect, but because this is clear, at least to me, the strongest moment of the song. It's just there is one strong moment, which is the chorus. There is the other moment, which is the this point, right? Which would be even stronger with a back vocal on top of it. But they are never together. Bring them together. Have them be at the same time, like one more chorus, like. Okay. I don't know what the Israeli language is called. I don't think it's called Israeli, simply. But they are swapping to that one, which for the last, which a good example of this working well was Lithuania 2019, I think 17. I don't know. Ieva Zasimauskaitė was the singer, with. When We Are Old was the song, right? Where also the entire song was in English, and then the last like bit was in Lithuanian, and here they've swapped this. Which is, the question is, does this need this? Let's finish the song. Sorry. So, okay, I know there will be people who will appreciate this bit at the end. Does this song need this? Does the song, do we need this in this song? I do not know. I feel like this will really depend on the taste. For my taste, it doesn't, but I will understand everyone who thinks it does, because I know that there are other songs that I feel like should include these, like last verses, to add something different in their national languages, which I can appreciate, right? Not the kind of song. I don't think this is the kind of song, right, for this, simply. Other than that, yeah, I never got the power. As I said, there are two powerful things about this song, and they never meet, and I feel like if they would meet in the final chorus, and even if afterwards it just goes to one of them, I feel like that would be such a beautiful, strong, powerful moment for that song, and it never comes, sadly. Alternatively, the moment I showed with Duncan Lawrence's song, Arcade, that it had this effect that also brought it all together somewhat. It's like sauce on a food, you know, that brings all the tastes together, mixes them up, you know. Gives this sort of common element to the food that afterwards, and therefore bring it all together. And it never happens here, sadly, right? I wish it did. Anyway, but other than that, like vocally, musically, everything other than this bit is very good, and this is something they can still fix, and I hope they do fix it. Other than that, this is a really enjoyable song for me. I don't want to say it's top 5, top 10, I don't know, I haven't checked the standings that I have at the moment, and the video for those will come out at the end of April or beginning of March, May, right? But for what it's worth, I do think this is an upper half song for sure, and yeah, I did quite enjoy it. So anyway, that's what I think. If you dislike the video, let me in the comments. Let me know in the comments why. If you like the video, like, subscribe. Let me know in the comment section what you thought of this song yourself. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you in another video. Good luck for now.